A long time ago, much longer ago than any scroll could survive the ravages of time, longer even than words can be told, shared without losing meaning. That long ago, on a mountain peak of the kingdom of Aravat, a group of seers went out looking for a power beyond might. This might was found in a long-forgotten legend of an ancient power known as the Source of Life. They called it Gan. The prophets, hungry for power, taught themselves to bend this force of light with nothing but the darkest sorcery. To fabricate the exact opposite of Gan, they had to sacrifice their souls. And so evil, known as Gan-Ti, was created. The soulless seers utilized Gan-Ti as a weapon and infused them into the artifacts. With the new relics, they overthrew the kingdom and the beloved king. The seers, blinded by a thirst for power, ruled the Aravan Peninsula with a reign of fear and darkness for a long time. It took the people decades to form an answer to evil. Finally, the secret order of the Archkeepers was gathered, a resistance of the most noble warriors and priests serving only the light. Their purpose was to free the people once and for all from the darkness that corrupted their lands. In all secrecy, the Order prepared a mission to capture the relics of Gan-Ti. Sealing from Hell, who see all, and cast the relics into the lava of Mount Sugus, the oldest volcanoes of them all. This mission, doomed to fail, took too many lives, but eventually the plan succeeded. With the seers taken out one by one and the relics of Gan-Ti gone, peace returned to the lands. Time had passed and the terrifying past of Gan-Ti became a vague fairy tale, until even the old tales were forgotten. But not everyone forgot. The Order created a temple of nature, forged with the magic of Gan. The eternal holy tree was made where they stored their secrets, so it was never to be found by anyone or anything. Times changed in a flow of prosperity and welfare. The Archkeepers became keepers of something secret, and their sons became keepers of myths, carried on from father to son until this day on. When peace had become something normal, a huge explosion shocked the lands. Clouds of ashes darkened the skies, and the old volcano erupted, a long-forgotten evil from the fiery rivers of lava. What will happen in a world without the protection of the old order? Will the eruption of Suvius bring a dawn of new darkness, or is there still hope? Have faith, my friend, and let this voice guide you. Never give up, even when it all seems lost. Because in these moments, a story is about to unfold. This is your story, ready to be written.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah.
A long time ago,